Watch him touch the bag and break the world record in 10 seconds.